going on, all you fucking jokers?
The riot is over, yeah. The riot gets to end. At least for now. We can riot some other time. But, well, this is kind of fucking loud. Well, I'm just looking on the OBS thing. Oh, this game is an autosave feature. Yeah, whatever. It's been 17 years. It has not been 17 years. It's been like 3 days. I wonder if this is going to play through these speakers.
Hi, guys. I'll be eating spaghetti while he's playing.
Yeah, you'll be eating spaghetti.
Spaghetti.
Wait, what?
Hey, we can actually hear it. Oh, I'm gonna move that. Thank you, Zat. It was delicious for the 12 months. Thank you for... You guys can hear that twice, by the way.
Rest in peace, Dark Souls 2. Just resubscribed for 5 months. Thank you for that.
2,885 minutes late. No, that would be like 17 days.
Wait,
no, no,
what?
I'm so glad this is, you guys can hear this fucking twice. Alright, hold on, I gotta move that. It's a little bit on the big side for me.
Yeah.
Hey, thanks Disgruntled Dingus and Cyrus Dexter and Gambit Balls. Thanks to all of you.
Gambit Balls.
Wait, what?
It's coming soon. Re-subscribe, whatever it is.
Re-subscribe for 2 months, thank you.
Thank you, I dare on me. Thanks, guys. Yeah, we're gonna play Nioh. I heard this game's hard. It's like Dark Souls, and you know I love those games, and why the fuck not, you know? So, I don't want to waste much time, because I just got in the game setting. I'm, like, streaming from my couch, by the way, guys. Like...
Wait, what?
Loud? What's loud? Loud game, quiet streamer. Well, hold on, I can fix that. I can fix that. Take a look.
Wait,
how's
what?
How's that sound? So, you know, every time, like, I start the stream, I just get, like, these resubs that I just can't keep up with because I fucking suck at life. But we're gonna do a new game. There's gonna be a cutscene here. I'm gonna get a drink because I'm probably gonna have to drink to play this game.
I can just make it for you if you want.
You wanna make me one?
Yeah. Do you wanna do something?
Just give me some straight whiskey.
Okay, I'll be right back.
Clown cam or riot? No. I'm gonna make a new character. I just jumped because I'm oh god, knocking shit over already. Couch cam? That would be a fucking terror. You know what? Whatever, let's try it. Couch cam. It's gonna turn it on for 2 seconds. No, I can't. Never mind. I lied. Alright, here comes opening cutscene. Just hang out. Just.
If I put it in a Dixie cup, though?
Yeah. Kim's quiet. It's because she's on the other side of the mic.
Wait, what?
I might be able to turn it up a little bit. Ow. I didn't give you 3 fingers. Yeah.
Three of my fingers or 3 of Donald Trump's?
I'm Rita.
3 Trump fingers.
Okay, so here you go.
Wait,
some call it a miraculous stone.
I love how you get, I'm like ruining. Alright, I'm gonna shut up. I'll be back. Watch the cutscene.
Philosopher's Stone.
I haven't been paying attention to a fucking goddamn thing. What happened? No, but what's more important is there's like, there's a fucking, there's an aggro crag on the screen. The Philosopher's Stone. Is this Full Metal Alchemist? That is Full Metal Alchemist.
You know what? It looks like what a period stone would be.
It looks cool. Wait, what? Wait, what the hell did you just say? What did you just say?
It looks like what crystallized period blood would be.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the stream where we have, you know, I guess I'll be the straight man tonight.
And I will be the other.
You'll be like.
I'll be the other straight man.
Oh my fucking god! We haven't even started. We haven't even had any drinks, and you're already talking about like. What the fuck? All right, Tower of Lis is like every Dark Souls game. Who cares? You gotta break out of a fucking prison, right? I had that entire tray of like. But, oh shit, quiet, shut.
Stop chasing me.
All right, so before we go, I guess I have a little Legend of Zelda fairy, but thank you for the bits. Somebody gave 1500. Let's see who it was. Actually, Jay Swish gave 1000. When Dad finally comes home, PogChamp.
Comfrey gave you 100 bits, saying cheers. 100. Kim makes me uncomfortable. Thank you.
Well,
I make a lot of people uncomfortable.
Apparently, yeah. It makes a lot of people uncomfortable. Welcome to the stream. All right, this is Neo. Hopefully, yeah, this is synced up. Look, but like I said, like any Dark Souls game, you break out of a fucking prison. Oh no, can I open the door? Shit, it just needs to be locked. But I just gotta follow my Legend of Zelda. What's that fairy's name?
Navi.
Janet.
Navi.
Yeah, Navi. Yeah. What did I say?
Janet.
No, that was wrong. Okay. I obviously have to do this.
Wait, what?
And like everything, that ran, I guess this is just like... Who made this game? Koei? Something like that?
Yeah.
Thank you, Fafnir, for the 1500. Alright, so I guess... Do I have to die somewhere here? I'm gonna assume you just walk out and die, because like every game like this. And I've said that this, like every game like this. Mm-hmm. Like every game like this. Should I just kick this guy's ass?
What are you doing?
Megalomania, there we go. Just resubbed for 14 months, thank you.
14 months, thanks a lot, dude. I'm assuming, yeah. Oh, holy shit, that hurts a lot. Okay. So there's a dodge roll.
He has a giant fucking sword.
Yeah. Do I kill this guy and take it from him? We'll find out, right? He's just blocking me. Am I supposed to fight this guy? Am I like doing this right? Or what? I feel like I'm not supposed to fight this guy right now, but I am. He's out of stamina. How do I stomp him? That's how you stomp him. Got it. Okay. Well, there's the sword.
Oh, take.
And a dungeon key. Alright, how do I put that shit on? Not like that. Not like that either.
Taunt. Oh my god, you can taunt people on this game? That's so funny.
Yeah, you can taunt in like, but man, you know, pretty much all games like that. You can do like taunting.
Really?
Well, I'm gonna
played,
run with that. I'm
I've
gonna
never
run with
played
that.
Like Dark Souls or anything like that, so.
They're very good games. Alright, well, I have these keys. Might as well see what the hell is even in here.
I guess yourself is your only safe.
Guard? It's L1. Okay. Dodge. Man, I figured that out. Wait, where's the dead body that teaches me how to equip items?
Did the cell. You just pass the dead body? Like, right behind you? From earlier?
Yeah.
That's the dead body.
Mm-hmm. But how?
Kim is a cat.
No, Dark Souls.
I like thriller games, and I am more of a retro gamer, so I don't really play games like this.
Oh, did you hear that, guys? What do we do? Tower of Guard boots. So you, there's like actual there's items in this game too. Okay, status menu. You can equip items in the status menu.
Which one?
Oh, okay. Can I just swipe down? Does this game actually utilize the touchpad? It really is. Just two bastard swords, I guess. Can I have two?
My favorite game is Ocarina of Time.
Good choice. I guess you can only have one. More casual than me, impossible. I like how you run with these swords, though. This is cool.
Wait, what?
Right, I'm just trying to get a feel for like how the stamina bar works. Anything else in this room that I missed?
Why don't you like crack open that box and see if you can?
Can I open the box? I think there was already.
Oh, it's already open.
Yeah, it was already shit in there. What a basic gamer. Is there a sprint?
I can't be any louder because I'm not close to the mic, so I'm sitting right next to Jeremy, so I can listen to the game.
Yeah, we're doing this like really. Setup.
It's a really, really ghetto setup.
Yeah, it's not good.
We're like
no good.
Really, really close. Like too close for comfort.
It's just too close to me. Medicine 1, item shortcut. Chain shortcut R2. Okay, so I'm assuming I can like put that shit up there. Items, medicine. Set as shortcut. I'm gonna go with down. Right? That makes sense, I think.
To put your weapon on the down cursor?
Jeremy, we know his name now?
Pusher. Aww.
I mean, yeah, of course you guys knew my name. You guys knew my name like fucking 4 years ago.
Yeah.
Thanks for all these subs, by the way. It's hard to pay attention because we're on like the couch.
Lucky 7 Ow, just for your sub. Thank you.
Thanks, dude. It's Jerma on a date. Yeah,
modest magic card just reset for 8 months too. Thank you for that.
Thanks, I can actually move this.
Oh.
There you go. Oh, holy mackerel. 100 bits. Kim, tell Jerma I've spent $1.40 to say he's 10 days late and he better add this to my paycheck. What?
What?
What are you talking about?
I don't even know what that means.
Alright, well, don't worry. Just watch me. Yeah, you won't want to watch me. I'm going to really impress you right now, Kim. You ready for this? Watch me get ready to get impressed.
I'm not impressed.
Watch this one. Yeah, that was super impressive. Come on, guys, I gotta, like, impress her. Okay. How was that?
I'm impressed.
Hey, just wait till I get to a boss fight.
Oh, no.
Just wait till I get to a boss fight and you leave because you're embarrassed for me.
So, I heard... Star was going to get his ass kicked during a boss fight. I assume that you will just die.
I hope not. Yeah, Star was talking about this game card. Where's my like soul counter? Whoa!
Holy
okay.
Fuck. You came out of nowhere.
Welcome to Dark Souls.
That was fucking rude.
Yo, welcome to Dark Souls.
Where's the swear jar?
I don't need one. They do that in these games. Okay, that guy has a big like lance.
Wait, so they just, like, come out of nowhere in this game?
Yeah, they, like, tactically hide the money. This actually is pretty fun, though. From so far, it's very fluid. Very good.
Dude, my spaghetti is so cold.
Throw it in there for, like, another 30 seconds?
No, because it overcooked the...
The snossage? Medicine. Now, is there, like, an Estus flask? Or is it just medicine? It's like Bloodborne where you have to like compile?
Congratulations to Kim for becoming the fixation of your entire stream. Remember, if things go south, just play Mario Maker. Thank you for subscribing for 3 months, Logoman, 441.
Just remember, the solution is play Mario Maker. That game makes me more angry than anything.
Mario Maker?
Yeah.
Is it that game with all the other people like make those games that you have to... Oh, I hate that. I hated that.
What about the golden egg? So you pray the golden egg and what does it do?
That apparently that's what it does.
Huh. Is this like a checkpoint or a bonfire or something? I have to assume
it must
it's like
be
a bonfire.
Like a save point.
Yeah, probably. Geralt, what did Geralt say? Dad and mom finally come home. J Swish, thanks for the 520. Thank you also to Andrew251 for the 1,000. Jerma, why is your female acquaintance incompetent of realizing how much of a doofus you are? She already knows.
Incompetent of how much of a doofus you are?
She already knows. She's known that I was a goofy doofball.
Cheers, 100, Daddy, from Tub Tucker. Listen, I'm the only one that's calling him Daddy here.
Oh, God. No, all right, that's all right. But Nioh! Nioh's one of those games. It's like Dark Souls. Always good to see family-friendly stream. Thank you, Baked Flakes, for the 500. A lot of subs tonight. Is this because I haven't streamed in like 4 days? Hey, you know that game Dark Souls? It's kind of like that game. It's got all kinds of...
I'm just going to hop in your Discord because I can't even like follow this chat right now.
Oh, what is it? Whoa, whoa, whoa! I'm dead. I'm dead already. I lose. I was too...
Dude, focus. Focus.
I can't focus when you say things like that on the stream. What am I supposed to do? All right, well, that's I'm dead. You want to try this?
Yeah.
Oh, I'll give you. Yeah. So this is just like a bonfire. All right. Note to self: don't aggro the whole room.
Sorry.
I did not expect it to be like four people in here. I do like this weapon. Boots. All right, so do I get my shit back? My like soul back? Permadeath, no rewinds. That's not good.
Oh, is it like one of those games where you like that game Bloodborne that you were playing, where mm-hmm. if you like lose all your shit, like you just lose all your shit? Oh,
yeah.
That sucks.
But I don't know. I'm not sure how this game's mechanics work. It's probably similar. They are dropping these yellow souls, though. I don't know. I'm not sure. Clones? Oh, well, I didn't pay attention to the cutscene. Is this gonna be a mimic? Is there mimics in this game?
There are like a ton of people in your Discord that I don't recognize.
Oh, this is a new battle axe. Ooh. R1 plus. Oh, okay, so that's what hand it's in. Alright, let's put the battle axe on. Let's just see how it is. Both six. These are legs, just put them on.
This does like really do like remind me of like blood.
Look at that hat. It's a pretty nice hat.
I actually have a hat like that at home.
You got an outfit like this back at the house?
Not like that specifically.
Oh, you look that's pretty sick. Oh, this is ooh. Okay. Shortcut one, like what the fuck is this? Stone. Throwing it at enemies, alright. Whatever.
That's very styling. Barbaric.
Alright, let's see how this thing is. Ooh. I kinda like this shit. Alright, let's keep going. Now, is there like fat rolling in this game? Is there weight? I don't know. I'm just sitting here asking questions over and over again when I should just be playing. Just play, Jeremy.
Please
just
don't
play.
Have Kim discuss a childbirth in disgusting detail. I have no idea what childbirth is like.
No. They caught you. They just caught you. They caught you up. Say them saying that is trying to get you to say the things you're trying not to say. They're trying to get you to say.
Oh.
Hey, please don't have Kim talk about childbirth. Oh, well, think about childbirth.
Well, I don't know anything about childbirth. So, there you go.
So, did they respawn?
Thank you, Lucas, for resubscribing for 5 months.
Thanks, dude. There it is. Alright, so that does spawn people again, but the store needs to be open from the other side. And somebody just gave 50 bucks.
That's the 5,000, right?
Yeah. Great Lord Walden gave $5,050. Presto, Majesto, Jerma Moon. Well, thanks a lot, dude. Thank you for the 50 bucks. That's incredibly generous of you. And all the other people that are subbing and resubbing and shit. Thank you.
Kim,
thank you.
Baby formed.
The stork.
We are a PG stream.
Well, you call the stork. The answers. Say, yeah, what do you want? And you ask nicely. Yeah, you know, me and my significant other were thinking about having a child.
Yes. And we're gonna call the stork.
Yeah.
And yes, I do have a Twitch channel. You guys can. Whatever you want, but I don't really stream myself, so I literally just made a Twitch to subscribe to Jeremy's channel. But it is twitch.tv/kimday.
wonderful opportunity to acquire.
Wait, what?
More
this is a family-friendly stream.
Once tomorrow's execution takes place, we will get our hands on a compass that will lead us to that Amrita.
I think this might be the first boss.
With enough Amrita, we could subdue space.
This used to be a wholesome childish
perhaps
stream.
Even the world. The day when England reigns supreme is near. But our beloved...
What about... sellout. So why am I... I'm not a sellout.
No, I think they're telling gemstones. Me that I am a sellout.
You've changed. Oh, we shit. Stars here. Everybody run.
Hi,
Steven.
Kelly,
you will go stars here. Japan. Everybody fucking run. For your life. Just what, this is like going on for a long time.
Steven, do you need to pick up the phone for you?
No, I didn't.
If blood does not flow.
I pick up the phone for you, Jerma. Sometimes.
Yeah. When you feel like it. Alright. Oh, watch out. We got a fucking demon.
Wow.
Immersion ruined. Oh, you said his real name. He's never told anybody his real name. People thought it was George.
He put his real name on his Overwatch pass on Twitter.
Dude, people thought his name was... People thought his name was George. George Davidson. All right, am I going the right way? Immersion ruined. I'm just gonna go this way. The Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Who's the Holy Spirit?
Me.
No, it must be Otto.
No.
Oh, he's like right in between us two. It's a good thing he's not being
I thought his name was Keith. No, it's George. Everyone, no one knows. His real name is George.
His
Albertson.
Four sons are named George.
Alright, we don't need to talk about this. This ain't a Star stream. This is a Jerma stream. We talk about how fucking sick I am at this game. I think this is this is the shortcut. Cool.
Dude, that hat looks so
cool. That's fucking stupid. Well, there's the shortcut. I guess I'm just gonna keep going that way. Might as well do that. 1 year with you, my man? We should catch up on old times, you know. Oh, JK, you don't care.
No.
Star for 12 months. Thanks, Star.
Thanks, Steven.
Wow. What? Wow, what a guy, guys.
Say hi to Amanda for
Amanda?
Isn't that his wife's name? I thought that's what his wife's name was.
It's Gretchen. No, her...
Is it really Gretchen?
Yeah.
No. That's so sad.
Alright, well, I found the shortcut. Can I get a DNA sample? For what? What do you need it for? If you explain why you need it. Is it for a school project? What, you need like some of my saliva or something?
Oh, is it Ashley? Oh, it's Ashley. Oh, who's Amanda then? Where did I get that name from?
I don't know. you'll have to meet them. And they'll to be like, who the hell is this person?
I'll probably be like that too in the back of my mind as I fade into the background and throw myself off into the void and drive your car off the highway.
Wait, what? I just took the first hit of the whole game because you just said you were gonna drive my car off the highway. Wait. Do I need like a? This is where this dude was, right? I don't know. Alright, I was here before. I gotta pay attention to this shit. Let's see. I came from that way. Let me look over here. There's probably no map in this game. Why would there be? It's dark, too. So that was where the guy was. Did I go this way? I don't think I went this way. Nope, I didn't. But whatever is over here is over here. The guard hat. Bet I drive a clown car, or you'd be right. What about down here? Ooh, shit. Okay. Oh, God, that hurt. I definitely shouldn't have done that. This is a bad idea. I don't even know what the fuck I just did that for. I just went all the way down again. Why did I do that? I was thinking it was going to be something where I would jump down and there'd be like a cutscene. I'm like being a fucking idiot. Well, we got to go back up. Hey, can I tell you that I'm like, games like this are great, but why do they always have to be in a, like, black and gray dungeon? Like, can't somebody start somewhere else? Can somebody make a game like a Dark Souls type game where you don't start in a fucking, like, dark dungeon that, like, it just everything looks the goddamn same? Why can't we start, like, fucking in, like, a cartoon rainbow land? Why can't that not be a thing? No, it's gonna be like a dark fucking bunch of hallways and everything's all misty and dungeons. You know what I mean? Like, fuck that. I'm done with that. They did. Oh, I'm just, like, walking in circles right now. Should I go down? It's for immersion. God damn it. I don't even know, no idea where the fuck I'm going. It's over. Well, I opened up I feel like this is like, where else am I supposed to go? Didn't I get a key?
You already used it.
I already used it like
you
three
already,
times?
No, you already used it. I think you can only use it once, right?
I don't know. Let me look at my inventory. Let's see something. New items, dungeon key, but no, that's...
My real name is just Kim.
Yeah, what's the wrap it down? What about next? Yeah, because I feel like, should I go, I don't know. I'm gonna go down and wrap around. I feel like this is the only place I haven't gone. Right, I mean, or is this leading me back to the dungeons? No? Okay.
So, oh, you're outside.
Turns out that's where I needed to go. Hello? How much does the medicine heal, I wonder? You over here. Come on. Fuck. Oh, fuck. That was stupid of me. Okay, that's... It heals a lot, actually.
Is Kim a femboy trap? What is a femboy trap?
Who knows? Who knows? Alright, what was that? I just picked something new up. Both the same thing. Receive firearms damage. That's different. Toughness plus one. Let's put that one on. Why not? And... 52. Oh god, chat, no. I don't ask. Alright, rule of thumb, if you don't know what it means, don't say it out loud.
Well, let's just Google it then.
No, don't Google it. Don't Google. Get out of the Google. Don't do the Google.
Oh wow! Yeah. So that just like linked me to like a.
What you meant to say was, man, I really love Captain Crunch. Is what you meant to say.
Mm-hmm. I really.
Captain Crunch is what is a pretty great cereal, right? Would you say?
I'm never using Google ever again if they ever mention anything.
I mean, It's just all about like how good frosted flakes are when you microwave them. Don't microwave frosted flakes. It's probably terrible. What is this? All right, I gotta go down. Where the fuck did I lose this much health from? What? I lost a lot of health there somehow. Not as good as Dr. Pepper. Ooh, he like faked me out. Okay, nothing over here. Google microwaved frosted flakes. Now that is safe for a Google. If you want to Google that, go for it. Do it. Google that. The stream is sponsored by Captain Crunch cereal. Of course it is. Shit, I probably shouldn't say that. The stream is not sponsored in any way. But please, Nabisco, don't sue me. I really hope Nabisco doesn't get me in trouble for saying that. It's not... I don't think it's Nabisco.
Twitch is a dangerous place. This is your trial by fire. Thank you for letting me feel the burn.
Alright. Well, I need to like another checkpoint here because I'm scared that I'm going to have to do this all over again.
You probably are.
Yeah, just don't. Alright. What? I have not died once. Oh, fuck. What did I do? What did I do that for? Why did I do that? Now there's two guys with giant armor. Whoa. Oh, fuck. These guys have a ton of health. What have I done? What have I done? Now, this is the first real test. I don't even know if there's invincibility frames. I have no idea. I wonder if, like, there's a different, like, blunt versus, like, maybe I should put the battle axe away and try the sword. Just out of curiosity. Nope, that doesn't fucking do anything. He blocked it. Although I can do this parry move, too. Oh, shit. Oh!
Oh, you did die. See? I told you you suck.
Well, at least I fucking know where to go. God damn it. Okay, you just... Are there invincibility frames in this game? Like, can I dodge through an attack? I don't have any idea. I fucking have no clue. I'm just gonna try it. Let's just see what happens. I wanna, like, dodge through his sword. I can't even, like, fucking tell. I can't even, like, line it up correctly. I don't know. I'm scared to, like, even know. Oh, whatever, fuck, just die. No rewinds. This is technically not a rewind. This is, I died.
Streamer support sucks. Yeah.
Stream support?
Yeah, I'm not,
What are you talking about? Stream support.
I'm, like,
support.
Really all about kicking people while they're down.
Yeah, you're supposed to, like, grab me by the shoulder and be like, oh, you'll get him next time. That was such a good attempt.
No, not.
Yeah, see, what? They're even asking, wait, what? I'm doing this again. This time, no holds barred. I'm just going in hard. You know what I'm saying? You gotta stop just being a wuss about it and just go in and just start swinging fucking wildly.
No, you can't play how Matt would play.
Nope. No, sometimes you have to do Burger Boy. Sometimes Burger Boy, the Burger Boy technique is the one you gotta fucking use. And then sometimes you gotta back away and do a different technique. I'm not supposed to be here. I've come to the fucking conclusion that I'm not supposed to go to these guys. I'm fucking certain of that. I'm as certain of that as you could be. Oh my fucking god.
Can you kick them?
No, not with this equip. I might be able to get rid of one of them. I'm gonna focus on just getting one. How can he can swing through me? Oh my god, this is a disaster. There we go. Just gotta get used to it. Oh, come here. He's staggered. No, don't. Don't do it. I don't want to fucking die. But I don't want to heal. So, what? Everybody's so painful to watch. You ever play a game like this before? This shit ain't easy.
Listen, I don't play games like this because I know that I suck.
Hey, do you know I beat Dark Souls 3 on stream?
I don't care that you beat Dark Souls 3 on stream.
Do you know that I beat Dark Souls 3 on stream blind? No Wikipedia, no walkthroughs?
I don't care.
I should. Get your fail fishes ready? What are you talking about, fail? I just did it. Now let me just go see what the hell is going on there. I'm getting the hang of this. What were they guarding?
Karl Marx is a great philosopher, too. Thank you, Hollywood.
Is that somebody's name?
He's talking about Karl Marx.
Wait, why is he writing about Karl Marx? Don't you know this name? Wait, there's no political talk in this stream. Except for when we talk about Donald.
Donald Trump's at tiny hands.
No, no. But you know, you never talk politics with your friends. You know that?
What do you mean?
There's 25,000 friends here, you know? You don't talk politics with your friends.
Well, we talk politics.
Communist! Communist! Oh, no. Communist. Just because you've read a few papers. All right, let me just pray here. I feel like I should have been able to level up by now.
Dude, I'm so hungry.
Go eat something else. Melee weapon, changing weapons. Let me just examine this. 25 to 2.5
million. 2.5
million
what?
This is 2.5 million people watching right now.
What do you mean?
Let's see. See? That's 1917? That means there's 2.7 million people watching.
You mean 1,917 people are watching?
Come on, I gotta pretend sometimes.
No, you don't. Stop being a lion.
Whoa! Those guys are back. Oh, fuck, what have I done? I can't, alright, I'm gonna go this way. We're gonna go down first.
Guys, can't. Spaghetti's cold. It's I don't know. The spaghetti is cold.
Holy shit, there's a lot of people.
Really sad,
we'll get rid of the sausage and we'll just put the spaghetti in there for 30 seconds.
Guess they got no more use.
Listen to me. I wish I knew what this shit even was doing. There's no number on the screen. It's just entry added. I guess. Ooh, stone. Final blow, yeah. I did that before. So that's the finisher. Got it, okay. Thanks for teaching me that, video game.
So what is the point of this game?
The point of this game is you just have to figure out where to go and what to do and fight bosses.
That's it.
It's just really hard.
Next.
I gotta get through at least the first couple of bosses. Or at least the first boss. I gotta beat at least the first boss, otherwise I can't call myself a streaming video game player.
No, you're a captain.
This is true also, but sometimes you play games like this and you showcase what you're able to do, you know?
Which is not a lot.
You wanna...
Gross.
You wanna try? You wanna play? No, I don't wanna do that because then, we'll... I thought I just died. I thought I just fell to my fucking death right there. Alright, good. Watch out for this crazy guy. Yeah, she's only doing this because, you guys have watched. She should have heard what she said to me earlier. She said, "You're so awesome, and you're so cool, and you're so fucking cool, and you're so good."
I don't think I've ever said that.
And you are so fucking good at video games, and man, I can't believe it. When you beat Dark Souls 3 that time, it was so. I was so happy. And I was like, yeah, I know. Oh, fuck. This is not good. I gotta get rid of this guy quick.
Didn't help you die.
In the video game, yeah, I know. That's alright, I gotta deal with these assholes again. Let me just see what happens when I block. How much damage does it mitigate just by holding up the weapon? Actually, a lot, okay. But it staggers you, holy shit. Okay. Well, now I don't have to be that scared. But I'd rather just dodge, to be honest. You gotta just bring their stamina down, huh? Come on, bring them down. And then it's this, right? Okay, cool. Great helm, that's different. Greaves, that guy had a lot of shit. Great helm. Well, that's way better. Strength required. Okay, there is equipment. Wait, I get it. Alright, let's see if it makes any difference, though.
I will be a part of the next General Rumble, no. I'm a non-violent person.
Yeah, I remember when you said that last time, and you said that you were gonna, like, run me over with my car? I'm a non-violent person, but I'm going to run you over with your car. Okay. Do we keep going this way? You guy looks like a dick. Shit, alright. Hey, somebody gave 1,000 bits. I just heard that very faintly. It's a baby. Baby rage. Thank you, Fraz. Boy, what do they say? Gotta give it one more try this stream, then I'll try again next stream. Maybe even stream after that. Jerma, you checked out Ghostmaster on GOG yet, or nah? I have not. But I promise you that when this stream is over, I will check out that game. I promise. Ghostmaster. I will see what it is. You have my word. After this stream. Huh? I'm only doing...
Jerma don't mean shit. You said that you told him yesterday that you were going to stream yesterday. You didn't.
Well, we had to prepare for the storm. Shit, don't make me laugh. Don't make me fucking giggle right now. This is important. I can't laugh. No. I can't laugh because I don't want to die. This guy's almost at his damn it. Damn it.
I'm
going to
make it
really. Go for it. Make me one too. And don't make it so sweet this time. Hey, don't make it so sweet this time. Oh, fuck. Anybody know what that's from? Anybody know what that's a reference to? I hate these fucking guys. Get on the ground. Get on the fucking ground! Oh, what a fuck. Where the fuck did I even... Where was that? I don't even remember. I think it was this way. I just gotta get... yeah, it's this way. Fuck me. Just put it right there. That's fine. Jesus fucking Christ. Yeah, when can the game brighten up a little bit? I'm gonna complain about this again. Which way? I don't even fucking remember.
Sorry, I'm...
George?
Yeah, no, I'm gonna try
to... That's so horrible. I wonder if I can...
I don't think I'm fat, thank you.
Fat? Wait, what? I don't know. I would say completely the opposite. Shit. Hey guys, you want me to like walk out? Here comes another complaint. You ready for a complaint? I'm gonna like walk out here. I can't wait till like lightning strikes in the dark fucking area that we're in. You know what I'm saying? We're gonna walk out here. I'm gonna open this door and it's gonna be so cool because the lightning is going to strike when it's raining outside in the dark dungeon area. Alright, watch this. Oh no, oh no! What is going on here? It's raining outside, it's dark out! It's so dark that you can't even fucking see! Oh, whoa! Did you see that? Lightning! Holy shit!
I'm impressed.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. I'm just gonna get the full health. Wait, I was supposed to go this way the whole time?
Dude, your name is William.
Nice. What am I supposed to be doing here? This is the first boss. You led me to the first boss? Oh, Derek! Oh no, not Derek! Oh shit! I wasn't fucking expecting this. Why, I have to fight Derek already?
That was really bad.
Oh, Derek's actually kind of a piece of shit. It's okay. Okay, no, I'm not so scared of Derek anymore. Alright, Derek is kind of a piece of shit. Alright, first boss down, he did it. I'm gonna see some fucking pog champs. I don't think that was
man
it.
Man with the guardian spirit.
If I die, The secret of the stones dies with me.
Derek sucks.
Let me show you what these stones
do. He's got a piece of pita bread. What's he gonna do with that? Hold. He's gonna put it on the... He's gonna turn around, he's gonna have a Satan face.
It's time for your execution.
Oh no. Oh, hi Derek. Hi Derek. Does his name change? Please tell me his name's like Donovan. I would laugh so hard. It's not Donovan. Alright, let's just be easy here. I'm just gonna watch him for a second. He does a charge. That. Let me first try this fucking idiot.
He has no coordination.
No, he's kind of a dumbass.
He's kind of like
him. Yeah, in a way. You're super funny. No, I'm seeing him. No, no. Wait. What is this? That's like super moves? What does this do? First try, boys and girls.
Oh, well done. Quite a feat.
Okay. Is he gonna put another cube in that guy or what? Somebody shoot a gun? When they have a gun? This is when they have guns. They've been like hitting me with axes and shit. Why do they have like, what the fuck? I did not expect it to be guns. Okay.
Why are you looking at me like I'm supposed to have the answers? I don't have any of the answers.
Mm-hmm. Here comes a flashback. Slow bullets. I like this so far. No, it's pretty cool. Game over. Well, that was just an elaborate opening cutscene. Nice! We got... Oh, brightness, water, pirates. Otto, can you
move on, please?
Otto, this way.
Otto,
over here.
Where are you
guys
here?
The journey. He has like a whole spot over here.
It's not an enjoyable. Oh,
no. How can I swim in armor? I don't know. But we're gonna... Journey, I'm gonna mute for the cutscene.
The Hellorf was lost. The Trow sank, while the hope vanished without a trace. The good news of the Blighter Boatshap was nothing but lies. Only Leifda remained.
Thank you.
Yeah, look at that. Look at that. You know what that is? I got that in a Quidditch tournament. That's the fucking Quidditch.
Ironic twist.
Got it. All right, back to... Okay, I'll be quiet.
The Far East wasn't love. Monsters of death.
All right, so that was just like a 45-minute opening like thing. Okay. Before I begin my preparations for landfall, I leaf once more through that curious book. Okay, I thought he said he was leaving. Like, I leaf once more that I've chanced upon recorded inside on the memoirs of a sailor who had once paid visit to the land of Zipangu. Precisely how this document wound up in the hold of the ship when its author clearly belonged to the crew of a different boat is beyond me. But here I am, poring over its pages all the same, and not for the first time this voyage, I may add. What fascinated me above all else were the memoirs' many accounts of Zanpangu's diverse armor and weaponry. Oh. Cool. Oh, okay, this is important. All right. Kim?
Yes?
You get to choose. What weapon?
Oh, I get to choose?
You get to choose. This is like the weapon that I apparently like. I prefer. To choose. Sword, dual sword, spear, axe, or Kusarigama. Whatever the hell that is.
That one.
Dexter, a weapon that combines sickle and weighted chain. Mastery of this unusual weapon requires a deep understanding of many special techniques. The sickle allows for quick strikes in close range, and the chain weight can be thrown to add range to the weapon's offensive repertoire.
Yep, choose that one.
Okay. Kusarigama or go home? All right, well, I'm gonna do it. Okay.
Aww,
we're doing the chain with the sickle on the end.
Aw, Otto, you're so cute, baby.
Apparently that was hammer and sickle. No room for negotiation. No, game over. Game over. That's like the hardest weapon to use. Game is done. Well, whatever. We'll see what happens. Dex leveling.
Aw, he's being so cute right now.
He's just like lying on you.
I know.
Auto MVP. Alright, samurai is master of many armaments and trains for combat in every imaginable scenario. If I were to use another weapon, which would I choose? Okay. I mean, so this one is like advanced technique. What's just like the strength weapon? Is it? I'm sure it's probably axe.
That's like the bitch way out. Do you really want to choose the bitch way out?
I mean,
did you
see the first weapon that I picked? That's like the fucking extreme.
I picked that weapon.
That one is hard to use.
Well, don't choose the bitch way out. Do the dual swords.
What is this one? Skill? Dual swords? Alright, fine.
Don't be a little fucking bitch boy.
Excuse me!
Oh,
shit, I just missed what that said. Did somebody screenshot that? Somebody tell me what it was, because I didn't see it. 8 million gods. Okay, there's 8 million bosses in this game.
And other deities.
Yeah.
Exactly how this figure was derived, I can only imagine, but as I can gaze, cast my gaze to the shore, I was struck by the sensation of some mythical power has been keeping watch over me.
That reminds me of Sarah. Let's do it together. Same time.
Sarah,
you read the next one. I pull out the memoir once more and survey each page until I arrive at the guardian spirit that best matches the force that I'm fucking seeing in my life.
I'm sensing.
And it is the lion. The lionfish. Don't even... Oh, wait, hold on. Fuck. I feel like it's gonna have to be this one.
I do the dog.
What face? Let's do it again. Cult. I mean, if I'm doing a skill and dex-based weapon, I kind of have to be the bird, right?
I don't see why not. I don't see why, at least.
It's gonna have to be the bird. If I was doing strength, I would... yeah, it's gonna have to be skill.
Oh.
To be honest, I was going to see if I could go over Jerma's house when Nioh came out. What did you say, Star? To play together? Like, no joke? Wait, what? What? You should have told me that. You could have come over. Hey, you know what? Come over right now.
You won't.
Come over right now. There's only like a blizzard going on right now. Star, we can do co-op. Don't worry. Why am I neglecting Star? I'm not. He's free to do what he pleases.
Star has a wife and four Georges.
Yeah, he's got four Georges. All right, let's... Aww, I'm just gonna skill two, Dex 31.
You don't want to sit next to Jeremy? Otto, you want to sit next
He wants to sit next to me, his master, his best friend in the world.
Why? Then why is he sitting next to me?
Because you placed him there.
No, I placed him over there to sit next to you, and he came over here to me.
Oh, run it! Run the tape back. Let's see. Oh, there's no face cam. Never mind. Don't run that tape back.
No face cam.
If you're a first-time player, we recommend playing the tutorial. Do you wish to begin the tutorial? Oh my, I don't know about that.
No.
No, I kind of have to. I mean, who? No. This is gonna tell. No, I have to. I have to. It's like I don't know what the fuck is going on in this game. I have to know. Like, it's gonna tell me like advanced techniques and shit, you know. Custody battle for Otto.
Star said that he's with better Jerma now. I don't know what that means.
Oh wow, that's a. Well, he's cool. He's cool. He's a cool dude. What did Spencer say? Spencer, what did you say? I missed it. I can't even see it. Chat is going too fast. Well, hi, Spencer. All right, we're in the dojo. I'm just going to learn some shit. Because there's a lot of shit going on here that I need to know.
Yeah.
Objective is shown in the top right corner of the okay. Yep. Yeah.
I love you more.
2-hour tutorial stream. Oh, yeah. Yeah, status menu, equipment. I know. I just want to know, once I learn about the stances, I know there's like 4 fucking stances in this game. That's like super important.
Dude, your wardrobe changed.
Alright, get a feel for the game. Okay. Read. You gotta read shit? What? The quick attack is fast, it doesn't consume much ki, but it causes light damage. Strong attack is powerful. If you achieve your zeal, you win up your little da-da-da-da. Okay. I'd like to. Can you take the weapon out, please?
Tutorials are crutches for bad players.
Look, there's like 4 stances in this game. Like, I need to like know what that fucking means. What? You want me to go like get my ass kicked? I don't want to get my fucking like face beat in.
Thanks, Andrew, for the 3-month resubscription.
Yeah, sorry. We've been missing a lot. We're just sitting on a couch. Sorry.
Cheese Crumb says cheers. Dog cam, please.
I promise I'll do a dog cam before the stream is over. You'll see Otto. Is that...
And just Otto, and then we're gonna leave the room.
There's the lock on, I knew how to do that.
Thank you, Gummy Monk. Gummy Monk for the 1500 bits. He looks like a weeb Sylvester Stallone.
Switch to the weapon? I know, but like I just wanted to tell me what to do. Yeah, dodge, dodge, dodge. Yeah, kill me around. I just want to know about the stances. That's all I want to know.
Why do they always say call Ster, he's crying?
I don't know. That maybe they okay. This is all. It's all I care about. It's the only thing I care about. High stance emphasizes attack power. It allows for powerful techniques. Mid stance is good for defense. It has a wide range of techniques and is easy to use. Low stance is good for dodging and doesn't consume much ki and also maintains your guard as you move. All right. So, low stance for moving around dodging, mid for defense, and high for power. All right. This is high stance. So this is just straight up power. Okay, cool. Got it. Interesting. This is mid stance. This is emphasizing on defense. I think that's the general, the basic stance. Somebody gave some money. Unit 232-230-21, thanks for the 1500. Is this an anime Dark Souls? I was late to the stream. Jerma would know. This is pretty much just like Dark Souls-ish, but with a little bit of a twist on it, I guess you could say. Here's the one that emphasizes dodging and moving around and guarding.
Thank you, Stinky Bad Boy, for resubscribing for 4 months.
Thanks, dude. Yo, grats on the sub button. Arcadium, you got a sub button? Did you really? Holy shit, dude. Congratulations, man. Grats on the sub button, dude. Oh, these are quick attacks. Okay. I like this stance a lot. You guys don't know who Arcadium is. That's the other Jerma that Star was talking about.
Call this game, she is crying. I am right here.
I was just gonna call you.
You're just gonna tell me?
I was gonna just...
Right.
Yeah. Okay. Hello, you. That's all I wanted to know. I just wanted to know about the stances, and if I didn't know that, then I would have been a total fucking idiot. Call crying, he's Ster.
Can you do the rest of the stream doing an anime voice?
No.
Yeah.
No.
No, no, we're not doing anime voices. That's for, like, when we do an anime stream. Alright, hold on. What is this? Key pulse?
Key pulse. Itakimasu.
What did you say? What was that word?
Itakimasu.
What is it?
Look it up.
I don't even know how the words are in there.
Itakimasu.
Does that mean welcome to the cage? Because that's where we're about to go, in the cage. Anime stream. Oh god, here it comes.
Don't
say it. She just called Jerma a rude word. You did?
No, I didn't.
Oh, well, okay, good. The cage.
Itakimasu.
Welcome to the cage, weeb. Oh my god. I can't understand you. Oh my lord. That's not good.
Alright,
while blue lights gather around you after an attack, you press R1. It recovers your key. Huh. Okay. Good thing I did the fucking tutorial, because how the hell would I have known to do this? So when blue lights gather around you after an attack. Ooh, alright. Oh my
lord,
that's so...
Well, I actually really was thanking him for the food, so... I mean, I'm not trying to perpetuate any kind of ignorance.
Oh, shit, there we go. That's really interesting. Alright, if I did not know about that, you guys think I would have ever fucking figured that out if I didn't do this tutorial? That, like, after you attack, when those blue lights surround you, you time it right, and you regain key? There's no way I would have known that.
You would have figured it out.
The third tutorial would have told you? What are you talking about? Another world become the yokai. Speed is great. Yeah. Well, just fucking show me. How do I do it? Oh, okay. Activates when you successfully execute key pulse to regain maximum key. Whatever. Mm-hmm. Yokai.
Oh, you have Vietnamese subscribers in here.
Oh, that's cool. That's cool. Alright, I'm ready. How do I get out of this? How do I, like, leave tutorial? I don't think I can.
You have to finish it, right?
Oh, god damn it. I just want to know what the stance is. Alright. Let's, did people have, like, actual characters in there? That's cool. Cool! Alright, you can equip weapons in the status menu. Yeah, I know that. Here they are. Wooden axe.
Oh, you want some food?
I did earlier, yeah. You can give him something if you want. Just give him, like, a little half cup. Alright. There it is. There's that. Go that way! Go! Wait, there's ranged weapons, too? I don't have any ranged weapons. I'm assuming switching between weapons is, like, gonna be an important thing. Next tutorial, let's go. Shooting? My god. One second, guys.
Sorry about
hey,
that.
Hey, one sec. It's back. All right, let's keep going. R2 holding L2, switch ammo type, zero square for normal, special, let's just do it. Can't carry anymore. Was this fucking Diablo? You gonna Diablo to me right now, game? Whatever, alright, so L2 and then R2 switch ammo is different ammo kind, there's arrows, alright. Alright, well. Shoot the dummies. That's interesting. Alright. Okay. R3 is zoom. I kinda don't care anymore. Like, I wanna play the game. Is there a I don't give a shit anymore video game? Please just skip the rest of this.
That's what you get.
It is what I get, but I just wanted to know what the fucking stances did. Can't carry any more of this item. Can't carry any more of this item. Well, what? Yeah?
I'm so mad I got the wrong yogurt at the grocery store.
Let's see, where am I? That does, oh, but that did 1100 damage? Holy shit. Alright, well, that's cool. What happened in the chat? What did Star say? Something awful? Alright, we're done here, right? That's it. Thank you for doing this. Item shortcut, yeah, I know. I know about the item shortcuts. Just set a shortcut, who cares? Yeah, yeah, yeah. Wait.
Magpie said that his sub didn't auto-renew. Feels bad, man. Sorry about that, but thank you for the 300 bits.
Thanks for the bits, dude. Thanks for the bits, dude. Thanks to anybody that's currently doing anything, right? Oh, so those are like the soul. Okay, that's cool. Those stone things are crushing like the soul fragments in Dark Souls. That's cool. Living weapons. I just did this shit. Okay.
Cyrus Dexter says that I'm.
So that's how you activate and it just turns into psycho mode. I got it. Like a big attack. Cool. Alright, all the missions tutorial, like, everything's been done. Let's go.
Why be called daddy when you can be called?
I don't know. I don't know. End the tutorial. Yes, thank God.
Good job. Cheers.
Where'd you get that ice cream?
Oh, do you want to eat that? Do you want to eat the cake?
Oh, we're going to eat that on stream. We're going to eat that full fucking Oreo cookie ice cream cake on stream. Yeah. Except not right now. But
yeah, no, not right now.
Wait, what?
Do you want?
Wait,
oh
what?
Oh my god, I can't believe I just remembered it. Now I'm so excited. I'm so excited for that Oreo cookie cake.
Do we have like a full fucking Oreo cookie
Wait,
cake? It's insane.
What?
Ice cream cake.
He like walked by it in the grocery store and he's like, I'm getting this. And he just threw it in the shopping cart.
I'm still in the tutorial. I've just been taking my time, man. You don't want to fuck around with these games.
I'm social eating right now. Jeremy is playing on Nioh.
Oreo vomit incoming. You eating Oreos right now?
This actually might be bad because I'm lactose intolerant too.
Yeah, I mean, that's like, that's not full fat Greek yogurt, you'll be alright.
No,
vomit
it
stream.
It's total. It's fine.
Why are you eating five total? Girl, you're crazy!
Okay.
Alright, this is the start of the video game. It took an hour to start the video game. Skill points obtained. Open the status menu via that to learn new skills. Let's put on my weapon.
Okay.
Learn skills. Sword, dual swords. Changing to another stance on a successful key pulse increases the amount of key. High stance only. Activates when you recover full key from a key pulse. Reduce the damage caused by your next attack. Grapples an enemy who is out of key, then follows up with a powerful... Yeah. Sure. Without a doubt. I have another one I can do. What about dual swords? mean, let's do this too. Just in case I fucking hate this weapon. You know, you never know. I might, like, despise this thing. Okay, so... this is... I ain't gonna like that. I ain't gonna... I don't think I'm gonna like that.
You're not gonna like the one that I did.
No, I might. What about the high stance? It's cool. We'll see. We'll see. I'm gonna give it a chance. Roadhog rides again. Level up. Make offering. Claim DLC items. Alright. Change Guardian Spirit. Level up. I don't think I can do anything right now, but I need to do skill and dexterity. Capacity of your ninjutsu and then the mount regard to activate the special effects of more technical weapons. Okay, so I'm a skill and dexterity guy. I don't know what the rest of that shit means, but I'm sure I'll find out. This is Dark Souls. Welcome to Dark Souls. And let's go. Let's go get our ass kicked again. Those are the bonfires. Okay. Lower right-hand corner is the souls. Alright.
This place is... NSFW. Not safe for you.
What is this place?
This house.
This house.
Not safe for the abuse.
I don't even know what that. I don't even understand.
Oh.
You all right?
Oh no.
Oh, I can sprint. All right. Thank. Good to know that I can sprint. It only took me like an hour to figure that out. Okay. Let's go this way. This is a map. That is a map. I like the high stance of this, though.
Hey, stop being crushed.
Oh, that's cool. That has a lot of range on it. Actually, don't mind that at all. Holy shit, I just ripped that guy apart. Okay, cool. Alright, now I like this game. There's a big treasure chest in here. What is it? What's in there? Whoa, somebody in the room with me. Is there? I'm just having a fucking panic attack for no reason. What is this? Why is it already open? Cool. Did I get armor? I think I did.
Dude, that yogurt is like still in my
throat. What?
That yogurt will not go down.
Oh, what? That yogurt is still in your throat going down.
It's not moving.
Alright, that's fucking gross.
Shut up.
It's still in my throat. What is that thing? I don't know. Remember about the key charge. Yeah, I gotta remember that. I'm trying to keep in mind. Alright, here. Shit. Move. Hi. Okay, I kind of just got my ass kicked there for no reason. Yeah. Is that healing? Yes, it is. What is this? Bloody Grave. Fight Revenant. What the fuck does that mean? What is that? I have no idea what this is. Did somebody died here and I can fight their body? I'm just curious what this is.
Oh, holy fuck. Oh,
shit, this is another player?
That?
This is another player. I'm dead. What the fuck was that? I just fell down in the water? I didn't know you could do that. What the fuck? What? That's fucking horseshit.
Dude, you suck.
How was I supposed to know? Look, it's like, oh, you can walk on this, but you can't walk on this one. I almost just did it again.
Wait, just test it out.
I need to get my souls back. I'm not gonna fuck that up again. What the fuck was that? Like, I can kill this guy very easily. Like, just don't fall in the water.
Oh, you move really fast.
I see. So wait, red names are developers? That's kind of cool. Oh, shit. One more. Walk into it. Got it. Connected. Well, that just gave me some shit. A nice axe and some plate armor. Okay. That's cool. Let's see what that is. I'm not supposed to be using the axe, though, but, I mean, might as well just put it on, right? Pirate armor. Not plate armor. Arm guards. Cool. All right, let's keep going. Keep it moving. This time, don't fall in the fucking water and watch out for this idiot. That's okay. I'm cool. Okay, well, I thought I could dodge through that. I guess not. Take that. I'm gonna go this way. Because why not? What does it take to level up? Change stance up. Oh, thanks for telling me. That guy's got a huge fucking spear. So you earn stamina when you use certain weapons? That's actually really cool. Interesting.
Mm-hmm.
Are you writing in the chat? You chatting?
Yeah, I'm trying to like not talk as much because I am serving as a distraction.
What? No, you're not. That's not true. Shit, I need to do that more often. Fuck! Yeah, change melee weapon. You got it. Here's another developer. Level 5. Should I even fucking attempt this? This guy might kick the shit out of me.
Yeah. We all know you're gonna get your shit kicked out of anyways.
Alright, well, let's do it.
Aw, oh, thank you.
Fuck.
You need to get good.
I'm trying to get good. I'm in the process of trying to be good. Fuck me in the face. Fuck me in my face! Don't do it. Oh. This guy's too high for me. Got him. Jesus. Bandit armor. 9 glory. I have no more healing, though. I think you guys are. I have no idea. I need like another bonfire. What? Okay, that's not fair. That's not fair. That is absolutely not fucking fair. Guy comes down the fucking rafters to the right. I need to do the R1 more too. I'm not doing it as often. I'm dead.
Told you.
Guy jumps out of the fucking right house, just like all the houses that you can't go in. This is like fucking Grand Theft Auto 3 with these houses. You can't go in them, but some guy jumps out.
Oh,
it's a bunch of fucking bullshit. I'm not fighting any more. I'm not fighting any more game developers. All right, no more of that shit. I ain't gonna fight a fucking other a guy that's like fucking 5 levels higher than me, game dev. What the fuck am I thinking? this.
Wait, what?
That axe is so good. Should I just be using the axe right now?
Are you about to rage quit this game?
No. I gotta be the first boss. I'm not gonna rage quit this game. I'm gonna rage quit the game because like I you know, just fucking kill. No, don't kill me. Don't kill me. That's a fucking huge mistake. I just gotta get my shit back. But you died to a normal enemy. Yeah, I died to a normal enemy that like jumped out of the fucking stupid house. Happy that we're chilling with him. The dog. Oh, God. Oh, my lord. Next.
Go over there.
So what is this thing over here? Like, what does this thing do? Does it do anything in particular? Because I can't seem to like interact with it. And it looks like I should. What? Okay. What the fuck is that? What did you just do? Guide to. Like a little toad? Like a little Super Mario toad, brother? Okay. Well, see you later, buddy. Nice knowing you. I guess. Whatever. Alright, remember, watch out for the guy that jumps out of the side of the house. I'm trying to get around. Just climb over the back of the couch. Oh, God! You made it. Good. Keep going. My shit's up here. There it is. All right, watch out with this guy. He's gonna go. Yeah. That is aggressive. He's kind of lucky. Stone. Back to reality. You know what? There goes, you know, there goes gravity. Ugh. There it goes. Alright. What's in here? Armor, spirit stone. Now, do you have to level up at one of those shrines? I think you do. I'm pretty sure you do.
Why are you asking me these questions?
Oh, I don't know. Scary. Learning how to effectively do that, the R1 after moving, it's gonna take a little bit of getting used to, but it's all good. Spaghetti. Alright, how do I get that? I don't know. Down or up? Let's go up. Of random shit. Dude just fucking blocked all my shit, huh? Oh, you are heavily armored. Don't I have like a chi gauge thing? That's it. You gotta get around him and just whack the shit out of him. Like that. Ooh, he dodged. Nice dodge, dude. And he's done. What the fuck is going on? What did you do? That just scared the fuck out of me. Holy shit. Okay. Let's go to the regular stance. No, I'm not fighting any more game developers. No, this is gonna cause problems. Shit, that was close. Oh my fucking lord, are you serious? Oh my god. Okay, we gotta go balls to the wall I gotta go balls to the fucking wall. There we go. Send the fucking eagle. What What the fuck happened to my health? What happened to my health? Oh! Oh! Jesus! These guys are so... Ah! Well, holy shit. That was a nice 1.5 seconds of Dynasty Warriors, apparently. You know, something tells me. I think you might be bad at this game. No, I don't think it's that. Or it might be that. Who knows?
I think you might be bad at this game too.
That guy just fell off the cliff. He just like tripped and fell down. What a dummy. I think I have the weapon that's picked the equivalent of using like the cane in Bloodborne though, unfortunately. I was told, Star told me, I was warned specifically from Star himself. That this was a dumb idea, but I'm doing it anyways. Fuck it. Who cares? Oh, I earned a skill point. Nice. Otto would have beaten the first boss by now. I don't think so. Sorry, we're back to where we were. We're fine.
Yeah, they're right. I would have won the game already.
Maybe you would have. That would be pretty remarkable. I'm gonna die again. I just wasted so much fucking time. Wait, no, get you fucking piece of shit game. Ah, I'm actually mad right now. I'm actually fucking angry. I'm not even like, I'm in like the fucking like Super Mario boat level. And I'm like already angry at this game. You know what? I think this weapon just eats shit, if I'm honest. I'm gonna be fucking honest. I think this weapon sucks, asshole. This one sucks.
Well, that's because you suck.
Oh, yeah? Watch this. Oh, yeah? Watch this. I'm dead.
That's because you suck. Hi, Luke. What time is it in England right now?
I have no idea. I think it's 9, 10, 11, 12, 1 a.m.? 12 a.m.?
Luke, you should be in bed.
In bed?
Or not cheating on the...
I watched it. It's not even my weapon of choice! Alright, let's try to get to the top of this fucking cliff. Before I legit, like, shit my pants in anger. Like, before I literally diarrhea my pants in fucking rage. Where, how do I get the dual swords? I don't want to use the fucking... I don't want to use the claw machine game anymore. Time to collect the gamer license. Alright, let's keep going. I will do this. Alright, I'm just gonna shut up. I'm sitting on a fucking couch right now. I gotta stop being so comfy. up with this guy. Somebody just gave money. Who was it?
Well,
oh my god.
1,000 bits from Lonely 101.
Let's have,
01.
What does he say? Let's have a diarrhea rage.
Let's not have a diarrhea rage,
oh.
Please.
Well.
Well, thank you for the 100 bits.
Yeah, thanks, dude. It's gonna heal. I just need to get to where I was before.
Hi, little baby. You know who you are. I'm talking to you.
I want to dodge around him. I want to dodge around him, not into his fucking body. Come on, man. What's up with this shit? What is up with that shit? There we go. Okay, keep going.
Little BB.
How the hell am I going to deal with this up here with these, like, five dudes that come up? Alright, here we go. Let's try it again. I wonder, can I just pull one at a time? I just want to fight one, not six. I gotta get this moveset down too. It's fairly awkward. There we go. Alright, get him. Please get rid of this dude. Better. Better, 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 better. Comb stream?
I
wanna comb my hair.
I love your videos. They always make me laugh when I am feeling down. You are so. Funny and keep up with the streams and good work. And that was from Catalan.
Thank you, Catalan. Appreciate that. Thank you so much. Alright, how do I not pull all these people? I think I got one. Blocked it though. Time good. He's down. Alright, these guys were the problem. These really armored guys. Thankfully, getting them one by one is potentially a possibility. Throw rocks at them? I should do that. I should do that. What's going on here? Prestige points, what? What? Okay. Salt. Stone. Let's equip this to here. It's already there, thank you. Alright, let's try that. Alright, that worked. That guy's already out of stone. Is this Dark Souls? Nope, this is Nioh. Nioh.
Jeremy,
yeah.
Could you give me a pass for PAX?
Yeah.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. I could do that. Take spirit stone. Alright, I need him another one of those. Weren't there like a bunch of people here? Am I crazy or what's going on here?
Oh, I hate marketing classes.
Marketing.
Oh, thank God.
Marketing 101.
Oh, no.
Marketing 107. Oh, this guy's going down. This is way better.
I think I've avoided marketing classes. Pretty sure.
I never took marketing classes when I was in school. In the college days. When I was a wee 25-year-old boy. Yeah. Kind of. Living weapon. Yeah, I know how to do that. All right, let's. Can we get to a checkpoint, please? Please. It wants me to do it. You know, it told me to do it. I'm gonna do it. It told me to do it. It wanted to like teach me how to do it, so I'm gonna do it.
We let Jay. I actually got accepted to MIT for that. There you go. I don't.
Smart girl. you gotta use Burger Boy technique on these guys for sure. I probably should look at this stuff.
Actually, I do believe that there should be more people going into the, like, STEM. STEM courses.
STEM?
STEM.
STEM. Okay. What the fuck was that? Oh, this guy did that. I thought I just picked that up and my hair lit on fire. Okay. Okay, honest to God, guy, like, can you fuck off? You're adding to my anger. You're not taking away from it. You're adding to it. Pick that up. I'm going to strangle this guy with his own bow. How many? One? I wish I could see what this guy- Oh my fucking god, for real? Like, for, you're gonna do this to me? For real? No, I won't let you do that. Come on, buddy. Drop the act.
He even just called you a sugar daddy.
Did he?
Yeah.
Why? Why? Why are you calling me that?
And he said if I'm going to attack you, then he's not gonna go.
That's a lie. Alright, easy, buddy. God. I'm going to brew hot tea and just dump it on my fucking crotch. Yeah, just start a fucking teapot and then we'll just dump it on my crotch. Like, just right off the kettle after it whistles. That would be more fun than me, like, getting my ass kicked right now. Hey, look at this, finally, Jesus. Okay. Playing on cinematic mode? No, I'm playing on action mode. Level up. Okay. Skill or dexterity? I'm not actually sure what to do here, so I'm gonna put... Life and resistance. I'll go two. We'll do three into body. No, two. And then one into skill, one into dex, one into stamina. I think that's okay for now. Heart is key. So that's like endurance, okay. Alright, we'll do that for now. Just see how that works.
Wait, little BB. Does that mean you're not a little BB like I thought you were?
Little BB? Who are you talking about?
Oh, I don't know his real name. I just know his username.
Oh.
But I thought Little BB was like a little BB. But if he's not a little BB, why would he be taking a marketing class? He must be a big BB.
Chris,
if that's the case, I can't call him Little BB anymore.
Should I take this blessing? 100 gold? I mean, I guess you get that for sending little toad guys out?
Little BB, you know who you are!
Little BB. Hey guys, there's a little BB somewhere in this chat. Hanging out somewhere. Would you say she's a wicked smart gal? Yeah, I would.
Aww. Yeah. Well, I'm glad your professor helped you out with your presentation anxiety, little BB.
That's good. But no, that's cool. Alright, so that is that. Oh, we're up here. Let me change my armor. Still good. These are all still good. No, this one's new. It's not better.
Sam, I am referring to a very specific little BB.
Here's a charm. I guess let's put these on. Stone elixir powder.
Yeah.
Temporary elixir familiar. All right. Mommy says I'm a big boy. Why can't I be a big BB? Medium-sized BB.
Okay, so the little BB I am referring to is...
Oh, you can't call him. Oh, they Whoa! Hey!
It's a guy. Oh, yeah, I forgot.
There's a guy here.
Oh, you are a little BB. I forgot that you were in this. Sorry about that. He is a little BB.
Well, good luck to you, man. I almost would have put a bow and arrow on him. Didn't even put it on. There it is.
Guys, BB is a concept and a lifestyle.
It's both of those things combined. Why would it want me to shoot? There's nobody. I guess there is somebody to shoot right here, right? Well, I just completely missed. Missed again. I got him in the head. Okay, I win. Got this stuff. I gotta assume I'm close to something in particular, maybe. I'm dead. That was fucking stupid.
Do you want me to pour you another drink? Because you keep reaching for that.
Yeah, I probably could use
you
another one.
You keep reaching for that.
I'm just like, I'm just fucking, ugh. Ugh. Ugh.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm fine. I'm expelling grief. Just two is fine. Just, you know, I kind of want this guy to fucking kill me. Because, why? Well, I just took, like, damage from all of you. He keeps reaching. Oh, fuck it. Let's just go. Well, there's... Young Samurai's locks. What the hell is that? Oh, shit. That was the item I couldn't get before. Okay.
Would I call Jeremy tiny? No, I would not.
There you go, guys. You heard it. You heard it here. Not tiny. Large. Big boy. Big tall boy.
You are a big boy.
Hey guys, I just got a kiss, guys. I got a kiss. Why am I sprinting? I'm sprinting now through everybody. That's. Oh my god! What the fuck am I doing with my life? What am I doing with my life? I don't even know what. Where did I just go? I don't fucking remember. This guy's gonna die. I love when they just fucking fall off.
Love the stream from Mr. Watsits. Subscribed for 5 months. Thank you for the sub.
Hey, thanks, dude.
What's your favorite chocolate?
Favorite chocolate? I don't know. I don't think I have a favorite chocolate, to be honest. Favorite chocolate?
I like dark chocolate.
I'm more of a milk chocolate kind of guy. What's wrong with that? Who's fucking chewing?
Tablecloth just gave you 150 bits.
Thanks, Tablecloth.
Don't tell her to lie. You're still tiny.
Okay, honest to God, like, this guy, seriously, like, how come I can't hit you, but you can hit me?
Thank you, Lime, for resubbing for 8 months.
Walking around
aimlessly. And thank you for the new subscription, Lazarium.
Thanks a lot, dude. Of course you wuss. What? Milk chocolate is good. It's the perfect combination of what you want.
Sukidi Swag just gave you 125 bits. Would you say that she is a wicked snot gal?
Yeah, I would. What is this thing? A zombie?
Thank you, Papa Pop, for the subscription. Thank you, Sam Belinden, for the new prescription as well.
Thanks, guys. You guys rock! Yeah, sorry, I'm just like, I'm trying to focus on this game as hard as I can. This is one of those games that requires it. What is even down here? I'm so lost that I'm finding new shit. Nakadama. Where am I? Is this gonna like a shortcut? No idea.
Twister271 just resubscribed for 2 months. Big boy butts.
Big
boy burger butts boy butt tea bastard.
That is a shortcut. Big butt boy.
I don't understand what that. But thank you for the resub, Twister271. And T.Y. Swerves just resubscribed for 2 months. When are you eating the cake? When are we eating the cake, Jeremy?
I don't know. When are we eating the Oreo cake? I have to fight the first boss. I have to beat the first boss in this game. Like, there's no question around it. Like, you can't start a game like this and then not beat the first boss. You have to.
My shout out is to BB for doing well on his presentation today in marketing class. You know who you are.
Hell yeah, dude. Oh, you know what? You know, I can cheers to that. I can cheers to that. Cheers. Local Comcast streamer, diarrhea is on stream. After kissed by a weeb. Gotta go, Spencer. Well, thanks a lot for hanging out, man. Spencer, I'm sorry that I'm so bad at this game that you cannot stand to see and just watch it anymore.
Bye, Spencer.
See it. But wait, watch it. Let me make a joke about this fucking zombie. Wow. Turns out I got nothing. Bye, Spencer. Boss incoming. Really? Really? Did I get to, like, the boss shortcut? I don't know where I'm going.
Who's the girl? My name is Kim. Hi.
It's Kim. She's super cool, and she's very intelligent. She's very smart. She's got a head on her shoulders, you know. And there's, what is this? Come on. I'm just like fucking railroading this guy. I just railroaded that guy's head off. That guy got stuck on the train tracks, and I railroaded his head right off.
I actually do have my own website, but I'm not gonna give that out.
Give it out. Don't give it out. All right. What's that going
on? Oh no, because I'm still like working on it right now.
No, true. I feel like I'm drinking whiskey was probably a bad idea, because I just have no fucking idea where I'm going. I have a slice of the cake.
Of course you can. Since you did so well on your presentation, you can come over and get yourself. You live in
Canada.
Is it Canada that you live in? Mm-hmm. Well, anyways, cheers to you. You did good on your presentation. Proud of you.
Proud of you, son. I wish this guy would stop walking.
I actually did try to buy Kim.com. Way too fucking expensive.
Alright, the way I can. There's. Okay, the marker is on the map. Alright, Jerma. Easy with the whiskey and, like, go to the marker. There's a little guy. No. I mean, no. At this point, are you shitting me? Like, no way. It's kind of inevitable at this point. I need to get up there. Okay, alright, well, I need to go this way.
Wait, what?
There's the shrine. How do I get to the objective? The objective is on the left, right? I'm not insane, right? What the fuck is this? Pirate armor? Spirit stone?
The weather in Boston has been crap. we are drinking Basil Hayden.
I gotta get the gun head. Got him. Should I go this way? I'm so lost. I think it is this way. Yeah, okay, it is this way. This is where I got fucking killed by that guy and his friend. Alright, you got it. This time, don't fuck this up. Shoot him right in the face. He's not dead. Oh, I can hit like the snow blower. Fuck. Oh, fuck. Oh, mom! Mom! There's no mom in sight! Mmm! Oh, you have no idea how fucking horrible this is right now.
Dude, chill out.
Hold on, let me just fucking stuff my knife up this guy's ass. Don't even think about it. Fuck. This is so bad. I'm in such a terrible position. Oh, get out of the way, please. Get out of the way.
See, since you said mom, everybody's talking to mom.
That guy just fucked my shit up. I'm dead.
I'm a disciple of Taoism. No, I'm not.
I'm so dead.
Oh,
can I even begin to fucking fight this shit?
I need, like, to get used to it. What am I getting used to? This is not something that anybody is getting used to.
Wait, what?
I don't understand. I don't
get used to what?
I don't even know what I'm getting used to.
Okay, get used to it.
Thank you for all the bits and resubs that we've just gotten within the past couple of minutes.
I would like to see a little bit of recognition in the chat for what just happened there. I mean, like any typical streamer would have lost at that opportunity, but not me. Mm-hmm. Stupid.
Thank you, Auntie, for the resub for 4 months.
Oh, sorry.
Swell Whoops resubscribed for 3 months and asked, would Kim rather fight 100 duck-sized horses or Jeremy in a diaper?
Dude, first of all, hold on. Did something important just happen? A giant fucking frog demon just came out of the soup.
Oh, what
a giant
the fuck
frog, fucking that? Giant frog demon came out of the soup. Somebody told me to go in the shrine. Oh, for the love of God. Okay, I gotta be good here. Gotta be good. Gotta play good. Be good.
Alright, get good.
I'm gonna get good right now.
Wait, is this a boss fight?
I don't think so. No idea.
Dude, he reminds me of my grandmother when she's fucking mad.
I gotta do something there, right? Yep. Oh, no. Get him with the asshole smash. Whatever it's called.
Oh my god.
Get him with the butt smash. And there's another dickhead here. Where did this guy come from? Where did you come from? Why are you here? Where did you come from? Is your name Cotton Eye Joe? Give me some fucking high fives in the chat for that. Oh, shit. No, don't lose it here. Just go down so I can do that move to you. Come on. Yeah, okay. Come in the house.
Someone's
like, come in the house. No, it's a guy like cleaning his stuff. Somebody's coming to the house.
Oh my god, that freaked me out. I was like,
all right, is this guy still here? Do I have any healing potions before I go back into like the? Do I have like elixirs or something? Explodes when thrown. We're gonna fucking throw this shit at this dude.
Is Kim Asian? Yes, I am Asian. I am
Young.
Vietnamese.
Lock of hair, spirit stone, it gives you fire. Okay, these things I can use. Raises familiarity. Salt. I don't know. Sacred water? Stone. New items. We're just gonna have to throw some fucking bombs at this guy and hopefully that we can kill him. There he is. Alright, I'm whipping a bomb at him. Another one. Oh boy. Come on, I gotta knock him down. Get down on the ground. He killed me in one fucking hit! He killed me.
I know, you suck.
Alright, now I know he's down there. Ugh, fuck me.
What is the best fog place up here? Oh, you have to go. Me. You have to go to, this place in if you're in Boston and you need to get like the best pho that you've ever gotten, you need to go to Pho 2000 on Adams Street and not get the pho and get the catfish instead, because that is like the best shit ever.
What the fuck? Okay, all right, you heard it here. Get the catfish.
And you get the giant fucking catfish, like, right served right in front of you, and you and four of your homies, like, you go in on that
right,
shit.
Alright, I'm gonna die. We're talking about, like, catfish and shit. Where's my healing potions? What the fuck happened? Fucking, alright, let's get some catfish while we're here.
Pho, like, the best pho I've had in Boston is actually in, Chinatown.
I really thought I was going to beat that guy. I didn't think he was going to kill me in one swing.
Or on Mass Ave. Or on Massachusetts Avenue. We should take Ster.
You probably go.
All right. Okie dokie. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Best spot in LA? Probably, 2000. Or, you can go to, like, there are great Vietnamese restaurants in, Santa Ana and, Long Beach and Little Saigon.
I just wanted to execute that fucking guy. I just wanted to execute him and it didn't happen. And now I lost everything. I just wanted to fucking execute that guy, guys. Game sucks.
Next.
I lost everything. Like, I just... Get out of here! He's still alive. Yeah, bring your fucking magic crystal ball over here, you dingus. Give me one too.
You're not even finished with that. Finish it.
Here. Got it. I'm on tilt. Yeah, I kind of am. This game is very punishing. All right, now don't execute him. That's fine.
It's good we're not driving.
It's snowing. I can't really go anywhere. Now it's like his whole baseball team came. Give me a fucking break.
At Mom's Spaghetti. I love break. Love Boston. Always get number 42 at Christmas Jumping. Best ever I've had. I actually make some really good fuck. It takes me 3 days to make it.
Guys came over here and fell down. Indeed.
Gummy Monk has been
practiced. Hey, thanks, Gummy Monk.
Use the salt on the frog demon thing. Also, play Earthbound.
Earthbound is a fantastic game, but I'm not sure that's a good stream game. I'm not sure that's a game I would like to stream, just because it's very slow, and there's a lot of dialogue.
Cupcake 9 just resubbed for 2 months, and Von Musen just subscribed. Hi, thank you. And Kim, let's hear it. How short is he? He is 5'8".
Oh! There you go. Okay, I don't want to go in here yet. I need to... What happened to my healing? Yeah, 5'8".
Can I stream myself cooking pho? No, because it will take 3 days. And,
that's a long time.
That's a long time. Ouija Fiji just resubbed for 3 months. Hey, buddy, what's going on, buddy? Have a good day, buddy.
Hey, what's going on, buddy? Thanks for that, buddy.
Climax. E2 just resubbed for 3 months. That was worth at least 20 Jerma bucks.
Like, honest to God, this is the fucking hardest. This is way harder than Dark Souls. Like, you don't get hit like by one guy and get stuck in a combo and die from full health in Dark Souls. Like, what in the name of fucking God is going on here? Give me a fucking break. What the fuck? It's just like, what? What the fuck am I supposed to do about that? If you get touched once, you're dead from full fucking health. Like, holy fuck, man.
That guy tag just resubscribed for 3 months.
Oh, Tag. Hey, what's going on, Tag?
Hi.
Stop playing it like Dark Souls. I can't help it. It is like Dark Souls, so I have to play it like Dark Souls until I get rid of those bad habits.
How short am I? I am 5 feet. How many Jerma videos have I watched? I have watched 0.
Yeah, she doesn't watch my videos. But no, Tag is a good dude. What's going on, Tag?
Hi, Tag.
Tag, have you played this game yet? And if you have, like, how angry did you get? It was scale of 1 to angry.
Kim, tell us Tad's name. I do not know his name because Jeremy doesn't really talk about him much.
I don't really talk about anybody. I wish I had. Oh, I do have arrows. No, we ain't gonna even go over there. Fuck it. I'm just gonna shoot him again. I don't wanna aggro anybody.
I am a fake fan. I'm not a fan of Jeremy at all. So you don't have to call me
Whoa.
A fake fan.
Whoa,
I'm not
wait.
A fan.
Why? What are you doing here? What are you doing here? Not a fan of me? Now I'm gonna die because you just said that. You just like threw me off so bad that I'm gonna fucking lose, and I can't even get to the frog demon again. I'm not a fan.
I'm not a fan.
I'm not a fan of this guy. I'm just over his house right now. I'm just over his fucking house right now. You gotta lean into the microphone when you have to make a point. What point are you? What point are you gonna make?
I'm making this point.
No, you're making this point. You can't do that right now. I can't. I'm trying to play a video game. I'm not sure you understand the gravity of the situation here. Oh my god! I'm gonna die.
It's just a fucking game. Relax.
I'm dead. She's killed me. That was not my fault. That was not my fault.
It is not my fault. You fucking suck, dude.
Oh, it's not my fault that I suck at this game. You just like grabbed my face and like pulled me forward. Oh my god. I'm fucking dead. I'm gonna die again. You know, she's walking in front of the TV! She's walking in front of the fucking TV.
Wait, what did I do?
You walked in front of the TV and I got hit. Oh my god, am I ever gonna get past this fucking point in the game? I just wanna get past the frog demon. I just wanna get past this. I've been sabotaged. This is not fair. It ain't fair.
Shut the fuck up, Jeremy. Shut the fuck up. Stop trying to
blame
your problems on me.
Otto, what the heck, man? Oh god, I fucking died again. Oh my god. This is like, holy fuck.
Well, maybe you shouldn't be drinking while you're trying to play this game.
No, I'm gonna get past this, I promise.
Okay.
I don't care like how many fucking whiskeys I've had. Fuck your demon face. I don't even wanna fight this guy.
Otto is right behind us. He's sleeping. Being a little baby.
Of course, I say fuck this guy, and he's like still here.
Little BB, are you still in the chat?
I even dodged too, and it didn't fucking matter. Pass the whiskey. Look, there's nothing else for us to do. We're snowed in. There's like 14 inches of snow on the ground. We can't even go anywhere. We can't even leave my house.
Sixth Planet, resubscribe for 5 months. Game sucks. Yeah.
No,
it does.
No, game doesn't suck. Game doesn't suck. I'm just drinking.
Wait. You know what? I actually know someone
with that. Oh my fucking god. This is outrageously awfully hard.
Toasted Cats just resubbed for 3 months, thank you. Confucky resubscribe or just subscribe. Nuclear Banana just subscribe. Matt 1_1 just subscribe. Thank you for the subscription, guys.
Thanks,
Jeremy
dude.
Isn't paying attention to you guys, so I will.
I'm currently trying to pay attention to the fact that, like, getting hit in one combo means you're guaranteed to lose in this game. If you get touched by one person's weapon, you're guaranteed to die.
Wait, so, Sam, is little BB still in the room?
Stop getting close.
I know I have to.
Going this way, fuck that way.
Oh, little BB's in the room. Found him. Found him in the chat.
Shit.
Ripe's banana says that you suck.
Well, that's fine. Tell him to drink like half a bottle of whiskey and play L.A. Noir and see how he does.
Dude, we're gonna get shit faced because we're snowed in.
I know. I gotta slow down. This isn't Dark Souls. This game is not Dark Souls. Stop playing it like Dark Souls.
Dark Souls is way better.
That was mean. That was mean. It was.
Swell Foop just gave you 100 bits again and asked the same question that he
what
did.
Is it?
If you did choose to fight 100 duck-sized horses over Jerma in a diaper, would the horses still be taller than him? I would not fight the duck-sized horses. I would fight Jerma, and no, they would not.
They all come. All of them. They all come. What? Get me over this way.
Dan, so 1018 just subscribed for 8 months in a row. Thank you for the subscription.
Thanks, dude. Actually, the more that I drink, the more that I think I'm getting better at this game.
No, you just suck. So.
Hey, that's... No! It's alright, I got a guy right here. Alright, shit's going okay. Shit's going good. Just gotta get good. That's all it came down to.
This chat right now is vile.
Vile? What are you talking about?
Okay.
And I read it. I put my face down to the chat and I got hit 3 times. Alright, we're good. We're good. I finally fucking got out of that dog shit of an area. Jesus.
Oh my god, I'm gonna go into it. What's going on in Discord?
Discord? Okay. Frog guy. Don't get one hit by frog guy. Alright, what does this do? Salt. Set a shortcut. Alright, I'm gonna put this on. Is this gonna like hurt this guy a shitload or something? I don't understand. Let's try it. Where is he? That didn't do anything. What did that do? I don't know. Right, get out of the fucking house. Right, play this smart and beat this guy. Be smart about it. I don't want to get in too close. What the fuck was that? I dodged! I fucking dodged into it? What? Alright. Oh my god! What? I don't... Okay, but you... I didn't even know what that fucking did. Get on the ground. Easy, easy, easy. Oh my god damn, man. It's so hard to dodge around this guy when he's fucking that big. I didn't know the salt, like, you blow it like fucking like a WWF character. What am I, like Ric Flair blowing like fucking talcum powder in the guy's face? Give me a fucking break. Run out of steam. He's out of steam. Don't get stuck in a fucking house with this idiot. Get me out. Not much. Come on.
Little BB, what's your name? Type it in the Discord.
Whoa! Oh, that was fucking close. Run out of juice. Play it smart.
You'll PM me? I'm still gonna call you Little Minnie
this way. Whack, 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 whack. Here we go. Die, you. Oh, God, fuck. Oh, God, fuck. We gotta hit him one time with a big overhand swing. And he's gonna die, right? 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 Right?
Yeah, your real name.
Here we go. Got him. Way! Oh, that guy was easy.
I, like, Luke, I am too lazy to type, and I am talking through the Discord. Sorry.
Okay, that guy was easy. What an easy guy. Key to a residence.
Aww. I like that name. Thanks, little BB.
Key to a residence, whatever that means, okay.
Still gonna call you little BB, but it's just nice to know who I'm talking to.
Key to residence. Okay. Just check around the area, make sure I didn't miss anything. Armor. Oh, you're gonna spawn a guy right there, aren't you? I could probably level up at this point. Ooh, big chest. Alright, let's take a look. Uchi Katana. Oh, there we go, there's a new one. Is this better? No. Not at all. It's worse. How the fuck is it worse? How could this be worse? 7.1, 8.7.
Yeah.
Maybe it is better. So I'll put it on. Might as well, right?
I think little BB is actually 16. The last time he told me, I think.
Warlord armor. Oh, now I'm starting to look kind of cool. I don't like
it. You look like a bitch.
What? I look like fucking Shredder from Ninja Turtles. Shredder from Ninja Turtles was fucking awesome.
Yeah.
Stone, let's get the young BB. I think I gotta go this way. Hopefully there's a shrine. Wait, let me show you this thing. No, let's go. There's something right here, though. Whatever it is. I can't see it. Oh, there it is. Covers the maximum amount of key from a 6-star key pulse. Yeah, whatever. Oh, there's a little guy. See you later, little guy. Use the dual swords. If I still have trouble with this, which I probably will, I'm gonna have to bring out the dual swords. Let's keep going. Birds. Cool. Dual swords and inventory. Or dual swords and inventory. Was it really? I didn't even see. I'm sorry, guys. Dual swords. Uchi Katana. Where are they? Ah, these. Okay. 61 or 42. I'll try them. We're going to try dual swords. Ooh. These are nice. We'll give them a go for a little bit. See if I like them any better. Kim doing work? Or what did she do?
I didn't do anything, BB.
Kim doing work? I don't even know what that means. I don't have any arrows. Oh, thank God, a shrine. Hey, Ronnie. Womp Ronnie. Ronnie's a good dude. Everybody say hi to Ronnie. 16 months. Thanks a lot, man. Wompcomic.com. Good shit. He's a good dude. I can level up once. Alright, should I be leveling skill or dexterity? Which one of those actually adds attack power to my weapons? Is dexterity better for the weapons I have, or is skill better for the weapons I have? Magic, both. Skill. Skill for the dual swords. I don't know what I want to use. Heart. I don't know. What does heart do? Affects key. I'll put one into heart. I can see the blue numbers. Yeah, I know. I just didn't... Equipment max. So that's attack melee one. So skill adds two. Okay. Level heart? Should I level heart? Maybe. The Kusarigama scales with dex, skill, and body. Well, I want more health. I'm going to put one in body. I'll be okay. Now, what about... Boons? No, it's a DLC. Kodama, change guardian, level up, make offering. Oh, this is how you sell shit. Okay, cool. This is how you sell. Got it. Nice. What are you writing? What are you doing in here? What are you writing in the disc? I can go back and look. I got the logs, you know.
Yeah, I know you do.
I can see what you're writing. Yeah, fucking whatever. Do I have enough? No. It's like triangle. Oh, okay. How did I level up my weapons before? Didn't I? Wasn't there a way to do that? I guess not. Logs, I say. Alright, I got a feeling I'm getting close to the first, like, real boss of the game. So, let's see. Let's try out our new weapons. I mean, they're good. They're pretty good. Let's try the powerful stance. Yeah, I mean, they're good. Whoa, hey! BB88 King Wild for 10 bucks. Thanks a lot, dude. BB Jerma Earth. Thanks a lot, man. Thank you for the 10 bucks. You wonderful, wonderful person. I'm your favorite doggo? Well, that's cool. Hi. Glad to be your favorite doggo. I gotta keep remembering to activate that shit. Oh, it's a BB imposter. Oh, there's another one of these guys. That's cool. And I didn't get him with that. I thought these guys are fucking vulnerable to that. What? What is the superpower of this dude? I'm curious. Let's see what it does. Oh, that was painful. That was painful too. He's dead. Okay. That gave me a lot of souls. Who is it? Who is it? Who is it? I see somebody's here. Hello? No. Ow. You don't block, so why use the mid stance? You should use the overhead stance. I've been using the overhead stance a lot, actually. I don't like these guys. Well, he's almost out of stamina, but so am I. Right in the gut. Split him in half. Except there's one asshole up there still shooting a fucking bow and arrow. Ugh. Get out of my life, dude. For real. Ay, ay, ay. I don't know why this guy's giving me this much trouble. Wish I had arrows. But I don't. Whetstone. That's interesting. You guys are obsessed with Jupiter today? Jerma, just eat the cake. You have to study for math. No, hold, I gotta get to the first boss. Oh my fuck. That sucks. Earn one skill point. Okay, let's put it in. Dual swords. Quick draw attack can only be used when your sword is sheathed or. Follows up a combo with a roundhouse kick. Huh. Kind of like that. What about the other one? Activates when you recover full ki from a ki pulse. Kicks the enemy. Square while guarding. Let's get that. Slashes the enemy with the Kusakuri sickle. L1 plus triangle while guarding. Let's get it. R1 plus circle increases your attack, but also the amount of key damage you receive. It'll be used when you're. Let's get it. Fuck it. Alright. Might as well. So now, what did I get with this? I want a quick draw attack? Something like that? Oh, I'm a cutie? Well, thank you, Swiggity Stag. Appreciate it, dude. Thanks!
You are a cutie.
Oh, I just fell down into a guy in here. I thought he was gonna swing. Ay, ay, ay. Ay, ay, ay. This one random dickhead with a spirit cloak. Whatever. I gotta be getting close. Am I close to the first? There's another one of those scary demons right here. You know how I can tell? Because you can see the fucking mirage. Should I be avoiding those? These guys are fucking hard. I don't know, whatever. Fucking let's go, buddy. I'm trying to shoot him in the head. Trying to be cute. Oh my lord, that fucking so much damage. Fuck this. These guys are fucking unbearable. Like, get the fuck away from me. Eat my fucking ass, seriously.
You suck.
No, it's just fuck those guys. Fuck those guys, for real. Fuck those enemies. They take forever to fucking kill.
That's because you suck.
No, it's because they take forever to kill. They take like fucking 5 minutes to kill. And I'm getting eaten. I'm gonna get my face bit off and it's over. This guy's throwing up on me. Alright, I'm poisoned. It's over. I'm dead. Like, those fucking enemies are so fucking stupid. My god. I'm just running by all this shit. Like, seriously, fuck this. Fighting enemies that. Fucking, I gotta breathe salt in their face. And I like, whoa, cool. You can tell that fucking From Software had nothing to do with this game. God, I just like just might as well die here. Like, this is fucking so stupid.
Phoebe, 88 King Wild just gave you 500 bits.
Thank you for the bits. I'm just going to, and I'm dead. I'm just going to intentionally fucking die.
Hubble just resubscribed for 5 months. Brixta just subscribed, and Meat Delivery just subscribed.
Thanks, guys. Dead again.
Yeah, dead again. Dead again. You know what? I'm gonna be honest. Fuck that weapon. I like this thing much better. I'm a fan of this thing more than I am the dual swords. As much as I like don't miss it. Actually, this thing is better. I like it. Now you can really just tell that, like, Frop Software had nothing to do with this fucking release, you know what I'm saying? Really? Lost my 3,000 souls. Yeah, that's the way it is. That's the way it is when you're dealing with, like, invisible fuck faces that jump out and have, like, 5,000 health. Got a TTS bot? What's a TTS bot? Arrows, no. Jerma is salted?
He is salty.
I mean, kinda. It's like...
Jeremy is salty as fuck.
Did I get this mad at Dark Souls 3? I don't think I did. No, that's not true. I did. But I could don't fall down there. I could appreciate it. I could appreciate that shit. And I don't appreciate falling down. But no, actually, yeah, I do. Give me that. Okay. Jump with the dog person. Please, fucking my god. I'm getting to the point where I'm gonna go bury my face in the snow like an ostrich. I'm gonna go bury my face in the snow like a fucking ostrich. God damn it. It's just Is Kim gonna be on stream from now on? When she's around. Whenever she's around, I'm sure she'll be happy to be on stream. Oh, look, another one of those fucking misty assholes that I don't want to fight. I'm gonna avoid this guy. Fuck this guy. Get out of here. Can I go around him? I don't want to fight this fucking guy. Don't do it. A clown? Just wait till I get my clown car. It's gonna be perfect. Record me sticking my head in the snow? It'd be kinda funny, actually. Alright, now what am I supposed to do? Just keep going around, I guess? This way? I guess so. I don't know. Do something down here that I missed, maybe. And if you step in the fire is not just a decoration. Fire is not a decoration. Ay ay ay. Fucking fire is not a decoration. You gotta get it off me. Spirit stone. I can do anything. Should I just... That was a mistake. That was a big mistake. That was such a mistake.
And there's more fire. Fuck. God damn it. Give me a healing potion, please. Fuck. I'm so screwed. What was I thinking? Do I have any more healing? I don't think so. Travel amulet. Shit. I just gotta get to the boat. That's all it is, guys. Get to the boat, and we're good. Don't touch any. Right. You know that.
Yeah. Okay. Cool. Got it.
Yeah. Just fall through the house. Just fall through the house and fucking die. God.
Wait, how many times have you died already?
That was, I just the house. Now we pray. Hey, Star only got to the second boss. Star got to the second boss.
We're not talking about Star right now. We're talking about you.
After like six, 7 hours, so it's all I'm fine. And plus, From Software obviously had nothing to fucking do with this game. Just kill me. Ay, ay, ay. I fucking swear to God, I just want to play the movies. I just want to make like another ape movie. I just want to make like another car crash ape movie. I'm going to play this fucking sorry excuse for a Dark Souls clone. I said it. You heard it. You heard me say it. You can clip that shit and put it on Dark Souls Reddit. You know what? Fuck it. We're just going. Get me the fuck in there. I don't know what to fucking say. Acid base incoming. Game sucks. No, the game doesn't suck. I can't. How did I get through this last time without dying? I don't understand. Now we ain't quitting. I told you, I have to get to the first boss. And we're fucking gonna do this again. Alright. Like, realistically? You guys remember when I did that with like 30% health?
Try again?
Yeah, I'm trying to run through the fire. When I did that with 30% health, well, why was that possible? But with full health, I can't do it. Did I like bug the game out the first time I did that, or what? Oh, salt is flowing through my veins right now. I'd rather you pee on me and, like, let me play Dark Souls 3. Like, just piss on me and I play Dark Souls. That's all I care about. Like, fucking for real. Alright, we're gonna take it slow. Dens is a talented swordsman. Oh! I was wet in the game. The game gets harder every time you die? That's not true, is it? I hope not. That would be fucking terrible.
Yeah, because you would never win.
I would never beat this game. Ever get out of my face. Don't fall down another hole. Just get to where I need to go.
go this way, then up, and then around. Don't fight the demon. I don't want to fight the fucking demon. Here's the fire. That was the fire I went through last time. So give it a go. Okay, speedrun strats. Speedrun strats, boys and girls. That's what we're using. Because I need the short. I didn't stagger him with that hit. I'm gonna fucking die. I'm gonna fucking die. Oh! Come on, just bring it in here. Bring it in. Bring it in for a big hug. What am I doing in this house still? Jerma, you fool! Jerma, you're a fool! I can open this chest at least. Stay away from the fire. Don't step in the fire. Alright, calm down. I'm back where I was before. I have a healing potion. Open the chest. I'm looking at you? No, I'm just looking to see what you do.
I'm typing in Discord.
Oh, you are?
Yeah, I'm talking in the Discord instead.
You guys all making fun of me?
No,
am I being made fun of?
No, I'm talking to Sam in Discord. You're venting.
No, Sam's a good dude. Sam, you're a good dude. Okay, where do I need to go? Over here? More fire. Can I make it through this? No, I don't even need to do that. Why would I do that?
Otto, can you move for a second?
Go up here. Hi, Sam. Is that Kim? Yes, that is Kim. There's a guy up here. There's one of these fucking guys up here. Why is there a guy up here? Why is there one of these big guys up here? I didn't want to fight one of these big dudes. Not right now. I want to get to the fucking checkpoint. Oh, no. Oh, no. Just run. Fuck. I walked right in the fucking fire. Oh my god, I'm about to fucking seriously just go play like Jackbox Party Pack and shit my pants. We're gonna play Jackbox Party Pack, guys. Like, I'm fucking done with this game. I'm fucking just open the chest and see what's in it. It's over.